Hi, I promised that I was going to come back and show you how my hair looked after I took the little curls down for the spiral curl look. So, I did have some a flat twist design going up on in front, but I took those down. But it did turn out fine. As you can see, this is how my hair turned out. My hair was actually a little bit curlier than this right after I removed the twist out of my hair. My hair was a little bit curly. Actually, my hair was a lot curlier than this. However, it fell some, and I think that a lot of people really like this look more because it's not as curly tight. The curls aren't as tight. So this is probably how my hair looked after maybe a week or so of it after it fell. It's probably been a week since I took them out. So this is how my hair looks. Okay. So, and some of them, as you can probably, you might be able to tell, some of my curls didn't, well, all my curls took, but my hair got wet. And so that's when if you see some straight locks, it's because my hair got that particular lock got wet. So that's why. But all of them did take. It was really super curly. It has since dropped a little bit, but I actually like this look a little bit better. And I just wanted to show you this style, how it turned out before I wash and retwist my hair, which I'll be doing very, very soon. So I just wanted to come back and keep my promise and show you the finished look, okay? And thanks. Please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, even in this short picture. This is the after video for my first look, okay?